This is the basic setup for the karma system of cards. Over here, you have the 7, 8, 9, 10, Jack, Queen, King, and Ace of Hearts. So all the cards, like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, are eliminated. The only cards we're using in each suit, whether it's hearts, spades, diamonds, clubs, whatever, is from the 7 to the 8. So the karma system works with 32 cards. So you have 8 in each suit, 8 hearts, 8 diamonds, 8 clubs, and 8 spades, which makes the 32 cards. Now, just to go over the meaning of the hearts, the 7 of hearts is actually a pleasant surprise. So if we had, now the 7 of hearts is always the top card. It's never on the bottom. Bottom means the first card that you throw down, which I'll explain as we're going. And the second card, let's say, is a 7 of hearts. It would be a pleasant surprise about a dark-haired older male or dark-graying-haired older male. That would be an example of where the pleasant surprise comes. Now, if it was this card, there's a pleasant surprise about a wedding or a marriage, because that's what the Ace of Club means, which I'll go over later on. But I'm trying to show you how these combine. Now, if the 7 of hearts and the 7 of clubs were together in some way, that would be a change in personal plans that's kind of neutral, because you have a dark and a red card. So that would be a neutral change in personal plans. Now, if you had a queen, it would be some pleasant surprise about a female or from a female. And I'm just giving a concepts here just to show you how cards matter. And of course, this would be a young male. If it was an older male, it would be a king like this instead of a jack. A jack indicates a young male. Now, what is the meaning of the word young? Young is always the person being read, their age or younger is young, and their age or older is older. So it changes, young and old changes with our age. Now, in this setup, there is no indicator card. The indicator card is the person being read, or yourself if you're reading yourself. And with this system, you can read yourself. So every card on the table has to do with what will be, which means predictions about the future. Now, a pleasant surprise in this case would be extra money, which is indicated by the 9 of diamonds. I'm giving you ideas and concepts on how you use a card and how it's meant to be used. But I'm going to be going through each suit and the way it appears. Now, the next card that we're going to go over, and there'll be more about the 7 as we go, is an 8 of hearts. And that means help, cooperation, or consideration from somebody. Now, somebody could help you, and it involves extra money to you, which is the 9 of diamonds. Now, if it concerned a jack of clubs, the extra help comes from a young male, with probably brown or light hair, brown or brownish light hair or whatever, because it's a club, so it's a young male. But also the court cards and regular cards, playing cards, are based on the court system. That's why you have queens, kings, jacks, aces, and jokers, which we don't use. Now, so we have the 7 and 8 of hearts, and one is the 7 is a pleasant surprise, and an 8 of heart is cooperation and help from other people. Now, the 9 of hearts is something that you want. Now, if it was lined up with a 9 of diamonds, it'd be something you want, and it involves a money or a business situation, because 2 9s means a business situation. If it was something you want, it concerns a young male in this case. So the something you want is a young male rather than a work or a business situation. Now, if the 9 of hearts were with a queen, something you want concerning a female. Now, a queen has no indication of age. Now, a jack indicates a young male, a king indicates an older male, an adult or older male, but of course, females never show their age, so the queen does not. Now, let's just say we had a nine of hearts with an ace of clubs. There'll be some good news that somebody wants. It's concerning a party gathering or a wedding. So we're showing you how to use these cards, which we're going to go into more detail. So we covered the 7, 8, 9 basically, and here's the 10 of hearts. 10 of hearts means a bright future. Now, if it was lined up with the extra money card, an extra means over and above what you earn in some way. It could be a bonus, it could be insurance, an inheritance, or coming into a lot of money in some way. So a bright future concerns money. Over here, the bright future concerns a wedding. I'm showing you how to use these cards. A bright future concerning a female. Now, if the female looks like the person being red, then it would concern the person being red. Now, this is a bright future concerning a male, a young male. So something good concerning a young male. And this is a bright future concerning an adult or an older male. So we're showing you how to use these cards. Now, this is the Jack of Hearts, because we're going over the hearts 7, 8, 9, 10, and the Jack is a young male. Now, what this means is a young male with an older male. So whenever it shows up in the suit, it means there's some importance to the fact that they're together. Now, if you had a Jack's alternating color side by side or above and below, it means an undecided change of association, but I'll be going over that later. Now, if you had a Jack and a Queen, this could be a young couple. If you had the Jack of Hearts lined up with a Queen. But this gives you some ideas. Now, some extra money coming in through the influence of a young male or to a young male that you're concerned about. Now, we go for the Queen. Queen of Hearts is a female. Extra money coming through the influence of a female. A new friend, which is indicated by two queens, which I'll go into later. A female getting, there's some wedding news concerning a female, and if it looks like the person, like it's a light-haired female that you're reading, perhaps herself, it could be some wedding news or being invited to a wedding. Now we'll look at the King. King of Hearts. Okay, and now this is a person. There's two males, one younger and one older, and they appear. So that will have some importance to whoever's being read. Remember, there's no indicator card in this situation. Every card on the table is what will be for the person being read. Now, here's a couple, because you have two different suits. The same suit would be the same family. This is some wedding news or a gathering relating to an adult or older male. This is a legal matter because it involves two kings, which I'll go into double card meanings. And this is extra money coming through the influence of an adult or older male. So now we're going to go into the Ace of Hearts. Ace of Hearts is family or personal news. Family or personal news about extra money. Family or personal news concerning a young male. Family or personal news concerning a female. Family or personal news concerning a dark-haired male or dark graying-haired male. An undecided change in place because you have two aces, which I'll go into later. So basically, this is the hearts. I went through the 7, 8, 9, 10, Jack, Queen, King, and Ace. Remember, there's eight cards in each suit. We're only using 32 cards, and we're going to put them eventually into 12 different columns, 4, 8, 12, and I'll show you how we do that. We're going to come up with when it happens, but first I'm going to go through the suits, and then we're going to determine, I'll show you when it happens and what combination of double cards are.